What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I know many of you got the new iPhone 14, right? In today's video, I'm sharing how to show the battery percentage on iPhone 14 series. I use this iPhone 14 Pro as an example. Without further ado, let's go to method 1. Swipe down. It's the most common way. You can swipe down from the top right corner of the iPhone 14 to open up the control center. Then you can see the battery percentage alongside the battery icon. But if you want to keep the percentage at any time in your eyes, using the widget may be a good choice. Just long press on the lock screen page and click on Customize at the bottom. Click Add Widgets. Here you can choose two different styles as you prefer. After doing this, click Done to proceed. Now you can see the percentage of your iPhone 14 at any time from the lock screen page. Also, you can add a battery percentage on the home screen. Long press the home screen and tap the plus button on the upper left corner. Scroll down and find the battery widget. Choose your favorite from three different sizes of it. Then drag it to the home screen. Now you can view the percentage of your iPhone 14 at the home screen. Method 3. Use settings on iOS 16. Provided you got iOS 16, activating the battery percentage icon could not be easier. Go to Settings, from there, scroll down, and find Battery. Then toggle on the battery percentage button. As soon as you do that, you'll see that the battery icon at the top right of your screen now shows a number inside. Method 4, Siri. The fourth method is really interesting. You can try it if you haven't done so before. Just say something like this to Siri: "Hey Siri, what's the battery percentage?" Then Siri will answer your questions with an exact number. Method 5. View while charging. In addition, you can see the percentage of battery charge when charging your iPhone. Just use the lightning cable to charge it, or use the wireless charger. Plug your iPhone in. Then you will be able to see the current battery percentage on the dynamic island at the top. So this is today's tutorial on how to view the battery percentage of your iPhone 14. Choose the way you like. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.